Einstein had a lot of trouble with this because he said, God doesn't play dice and it doesn't work like this, but his brain was wired for light. And so he had the abstraction and he was getting the download of information, understanding the field of light. And the quantum physicists were saying, well, actually, there's a field of information beyond space and time, beyond light, where everything is unified. And you can take two photons that have been somehow related in a specific atom and shoot them to the opposite ends of the universe. And the moment you affect one photon at the exact same time, the other one is affected. So they were being connected or affected in a realm faster than the speed of light. In other words, it would take time if you affected one for the other one to be affected. But if they were beginning to be affected at the exact same time, they were connected in a realm beyond physical reality. Are you with me? And so when the movie What the Bleep came out, and we basically made an effort to show that your mind has an effect on reality, and that in order for you to begin to change your reality, you got to change your mind and change the way you live your life. And we wanted people to become inspired by the process of creation. Really give it a shot. And that independent of your gender, of your race, of the color of your skin, of your intellectual ability, independent of your past, independent of your age, that on some level we are all divine creators, and that these models of reality that have separated individuals have all been built on human beings living in a very limited state of mind. And so when quantum physics was born and the whole concept of reality began to unfold, people started to really challenge the nature of reality, and that concept that you are somehow connected because you are made of photons and atoms and electrons, that on some level you, an organization, a community of 70 trillion to 120 trillion cells, and all of those cells are made up of atoms and molecules and chemicals, and all of those are working in a coherent form to express yourself as a physical body. But most people don't know that they're moving in and out of the quantum field 7.8 times per second, that you're vibrating in and out of the field all the time, and every time you leave, you disappear, and when you come back, you disappear into that field of information and you come back with information. But if you go out as the same person and you don't bring any new information back,